I'd never associate with a grown man named Dick.